cleaning up.
This little guy's a source of a lot of aggravation to us, isn't he?
Yeah. Have you seen one of those before?
Yeah.
I think he's always getting told to this guy.
How can you tell a boy from a girl?
Boy from a girl, lobster. Well, right down here, see the boy lobsters.
It's all right. We'll survive.
So the concentration it's normally found in isn't enough to make it advantageous to oxidize it.
Right.
Huh.
There's a few relatively rare sites where the stuff has been dumped and set
in a dilution zone,
sure,
where they can live higher than, say, not zero.
Exactly. But one of the other grad students in the lab is right now in the process of...
Isn't that what a lot of the chlorinating...
You mean when the enzyme acts on it? Or
no.
Why is it
toxic
to them? I think its action more has to do with the solvent effect on
the... Just so the experiments work okay.
Okay.
When I first made it, it was...
Started autoclaving our vitamins after a while.
Really? All of them or just certain?
Well, we just have this mixed vitamin stock that we use.
Just zoomed out of there.
Zoomed out. I shot about 60 minutes from my other thing of film, but then I got this from Gary because it's a better type of film. And I probably shot about for one lab being Miami. But I guess usually it's only one group.
Spreading red rash and a high fever and he was real sensitive to light, couldn't stand to have the lights on in the room and the windows open. The guy had measles.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it sounds like measles.
And it had just been so long since anybody had seen it. He was a newly trained doctor and had never talked about it with anyone. No one had ever mentioned measles.
hands.
I was just still sick. Wiped out.
Midships. Dolphins.